LeBron James warns LaVar Ball to stop talking about his kids. LeBron James understands being on the receiving end of criticism, but the Cleveland Cavaliers superstar puts his foot down when it comes to his family. LaVar Ball, the outspoken father of UCLA star Lonzo Ball, found that out Tuesday when James warned him not to criticize James' two sons. "Keep my kids' name out of your mouth, keep my family out of your mouth," James said Tuesday, via ESPN. "This is dad to dad. It's a problem now." Ball brought up James' sons, 12-year-old LeBron Jr. and 9-year-old Brooke, during a recent episode of In the Zone with Chris Broussard podcast, in which Ball said that his sons, 19-year-old Lonzo, 18-year-old LiAngelo and 15-year-old LaMelo, were better set up for NBA success because they don't have to live up to James' lofty reputation. "The monsters in the NBA, their dads wasn't that good," Ball said. "They were okay, they was players, but the fact that the old, Dell, Curry wasn't no all-star, he wasn't cold. He could shoot the ball, though. Kobe Bryant, his dad wasn't all that, that's why he's such a monster. You got LeBron, it's going to be hard for his kids because they are going to look at them like, you got to be just like your dad. And after a while, that pressure starts sitting on you like, why do I got to be just like him? What can't I just be me? And then they are going to be like, aw, you're soft, you're not that good. Because the expectation is very, very high." Despite the warning, James praised Ball's oldest son Lonzo, who is expected to be selected high in this year's draft. "I actually like his son," James said. "I like his game." But James reiterated that his family is off limits. "He can talk all about his brand, talk about his sons, talk about basketball, talk about me," James said. "But keep my family out of this."